Welcome to R&H Academy channel. Question 6 of exercise 6.2 says, in figure, A, B, C are points on OP, OQ and OR respectively, such that AB is parallel to BQ, AC is parallel to PR. We have to prove that BC is parallel to QR. If you have watched the previous video, then you can easily solve this question. Now look carefully. POQ is a triangle. AB is parallel to PQ. Then via theorem 6.1, if a line is parallel to one side of the triangle, then other two sides are divided in the same ratio. Hence, OB by BQ is equal to OA by AP. Let's mark it as 1. In triangle POR, AC is parallel to PR. AC is a line that is parallel to one side of the triangle. Hence, by theorem 6.1, OC by CR is equal to OA by AP. Let's mark it as second. From first and second, OB by BQ is equal to OC by CR. Why? Because the right hand side of both the equations is same. Now look carefully. OQR is a triangle. OB by BQ is equal to OC by CR. Then by theorem 6.2, if a line divides the two sides of the triangle in the same ratio, then the line is parallel to the third side. That is, BC is parallel to QR via theorem 6.2. Hence, proved. And this brings us to an end of this question. If you have any doubt, let me know in the comment section. If you are new to this channel and haven't subscribed yet, subscribe now for more such content. And don't forget to hit the bell icon. Thank you.